Hello, it's How To Not To, and in today's video I'll be showing a student how to use the wash machine for the very first time. So first of all, what you want to do is separate your whites from your dark clothes, which we've already done, and we need to open the door. And put the clothes in. Let's put the detergent in there. Not forgetting the conditioner. How much you use, depending on the weight of the load in your drum. To switch the machine on, all you have to do is press the start button. And you want to select the appropriate cycle. So we've got a mixture of synthetics and cotton. So we can do a mixed load, or we can do a synthetic load, synthetic cycle. And today I'm going to choose the mixed load, as that's going to be a very quick one to do, which is 1 hour, just over 1 hour to do. Okay, I'm just going to ask the students if they've got stains on their clothes, and they haven't, so we're going to do a lower temperature. Let's try 30 degrees, and the amount of rinses we're going to do is 2, and that's going to be at 1400 RPM. So let's start. And to start, to get the machine going, all you have to do is press play. Thank you. Okay, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.